you what? The popcorn machine's not working anymore.
Oh, no.
It's funny because I tell you what's happened. Come here. No, it's really the thing that makes it go round. It's not going round anymore. So I'm having to do it manually. But hey, there you go. Happy customers.
Very yes. Happy. Very happy.
Very
thank you very much. And thank you for letting us buy more than three.
Yeah. Oh, that's all right. You're welcome. This is a lovely little present at the Open Studio. It's one of the characters, Audrey. It's Audrey there.
Audrey.
Oh, it's Audrey. Lovely.
Oh, isn't it gorgeous? Look! Oh,
ding
my
dong
God.
Ding!
Oh,
hey, you see, we're awfully child friendly here. Oh, yes.
Oh,
we have fun at the Open Studios, don't we? Oh, we have fun. Oh, my goodness. Isn't it nice here? Do you like it here?
Amazing.
Yeah, do you come over here every year?
Yes.
Yes.
This is the start of our Christmas.
This is the start of our Christmas, yeah. Yeah, they got lost on the way here, like they usually do. And they're snapping up all the bargains.
We are you? Yes.
Yeah, there's only one bargain allowed per household then.
Is it?
I've got lots of houses.
Oh, have you? Oh, that's all right then. That's what she likes. Yeah, we've got... And with the song in our hearts, and that goes with another one that's called With the Wind in Our Ears, which is at the other end. With the Wind
we'll
in Our Ears.
We'll see that later.
And
we?
The song. Yeah. And then got that one. I think this one's lovely because it was done. I only completed that in the end of last month, November. It was a bit cold in the studio, and so the ink adheres a little bit more, makes it a bit more moody. So my winter pictures are moodier than my summer pictures. How about that? Three sketches, but there's more on Mustard Shop. Oh my goodness, the ones on the Mustard Shop are much better than these. These aren't very good.
They're
these
lovely.
No, do you?
I've got that one. That's
you've got that one. Oh,
there's another one that's
a little one.
With
yeah.
Two of them together.
There's lots. I tell you what, I churn them out. Well, look at this one is actually my personal favourite. This one's called Better Together from I think it was a Jack Johnson tune, and it's been made into a lovely limited edition canvas, which is going to be launched in February with Colly and Hobson.
Oh,
very nice. It's one of my favourites. And this one, I was even going to put not for sale on that one. This one makes me cry. Sometimes I just can't get enough of you. That's a line in a World Party song. And it's just... And this is With the Wind in Their Ears. Tell you what, look at this. I went to West Dean College and I made Mr. Mustard in wax. And this is cast now in iron resin. Tell you what, so I'm going to work on those and maybe have them for my show in Broadway in June. And that's quite a nice one. I'm quite liking how that's I haven't quite got round to finishing, but I tell you what, and the hand's fallen off, but I think this one is the one that works best for me, the little one. So I want to try and get the energy of that into a bigger size.
You had that style.
The style, Miss Mustard. I met him probably about 13 years ago now. From the Seabrook. Yes, I did. And now I'm his official colour inner.
Is it based on somebody?
Me. It's a self-portrait. So what we've got here, I put a little label on this that says please to be appreciating of the Mona Lisa doggy. That's the doggy with the Mona Lisa smile. And I did him quite a long time. I used to have to get down, well I have to get down on my hands and knees on the floor to crane these in, so I don't do so many anymore. But that's an old one, and it's a good one, isn't it?
Any final thoughts
for, well, I tell you what, it's been really busy this morning. I was absolutely overwhelmed with everybody coming to see me and see the work, and I'm really chuffed. So Merry Christmas, everybody.